Hello, good day and welcome to Latest Solution. Today we are going to continue from our tutorials on video conversion. Today we are going to be making use of the FreeMake Video Converter. The FreeMake Video Converter is a freeware. You can get it from freemake.com. It's free to use and it's used for conversion of video files. So I've downloaded and installed the FreeMake Video Converter on my system. You will see the icon on my desktop. First, you need to launch the FreeMake Video Converter. You launch it, and the FreeMake Video Converter is a very easy converter to use. It will convert into various formats. It's a very wonderful video converter. First of all, after launching the FreeMake Video Converter, you are going to select the file type you want to convert. Is it a video file, an audio file, a DVD, a photo, or you want to convert a file from a website? You click on paste URL. You just copy the URL of the website and paste it in the location provided. But for the purpose of this tutorial, I want to convert a video file. So I'll click on video, and then I'll go to the location of the video file. The video file I want to convert is present in my desktop. So I'll click on the desktop, and it's present in this YouTube folder. I'll click on it. I click on the file and open the file. You can see that the file I want to convert is present here. There are different formats you can convert to using the FreeMake Video Converter. You could see I could convert my video file to an AVA file, to a window media file for the Apple system, to DVD, to MPEG, to MP4, to MP3, that is video to audio files, and so forth, so on. There are lots of formats present in the FreeMake Video Converter. So this video here, I want to convert it to an AVI file. So I click on to AVI file. After clicking on AVI file, it brings out this box. Could see. I could select the location where I want the file to be saved. For the essence of this tutorial, I will save the file to be converted on my desktop. Click on save. This is the location I want it to be. You can see that after you've selected the location, you could change some other settings, but these are for professionals. So for the essence of these tutorials, I'm just going to choose the location where our video is to be saved, and you then click on convert. The process takes a little bit of time, but actually it's very fast. This is an option for you to, in case you are carrying out a lot of processes and you want them to simultaneously be going on, you could click on shut down PC after the process is completed. In case you are carrying out the conversion of maybe, let's say, 40 files, and you need to sleep and just let your computer perform the activities, you just click on this so that immediately the process is complete. Immediately process is complete, the computer will shut down automatically. So the process is a bit long, it's going to be moving. It's right now in 38%, it's going to move. It's really fast. And one good thing about the FreeMake Video Converter is it has a very good user interface. It's a very wonderful software. You could use the FreeMake Video Converter to join files, to cut files, and perform other activities. You could easily convert files to DVD format, and you really enjoy the FreeMake Video Converter for such processes. As you can see, this is the file that is being converted, but actually is in the 73. Is in the 70th percentage. So wait till the process has reached the 100th percent mark. It's a bit fast. It's a bit fast. It has taken an average of about 2 minutes to complete this. About 2 minutes, and although the time really depends on your system features, your processor, your RAM, and other features of your computer. You could see right now the conversion is completed. It took 2 minutes and 5 seconds. So you could see it came out with this dialog box saying conversion completed. Conversion was completed successfully. So you just click on OK. You could see I said I want my conversion file to be based on the desktop. You could see this is the converted file. Thanks for watching this tutorial. You could ask any question or comment. Make sure you like the video if you really like it, and make sure you visit letersolution.com. Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to letersolution.com. Thanks for watching.